The Monkey and the Cap Seller. One day, a cap seller got tired and slept under a tree. When he got up, he saw his caps had been taken away by the monkeys.
He played a trick.
He threw his cap on the ground in anger.
The monkeys imitated him. They also threw their caps on the ground. Thus, the cap seller collected his caps happily and went away.
Life skill: we must think and act.